Listen carefully. John is a homo
right
sapiens.